Hello, welcome to Think Florist. I'm Jackie Lacey, a retail florist and a nationally certified floral designer. We wanted to talk a little bit today about the difference in mixed arrangements when you call your retail florist to place an order. Are you looking for something that's a little bit larger like this? This is very traditional. It's just a round design. We can see it from all sides, but it is a little bit more traditional. Or are you looking for something that's a little bit more compact, maybe has more upscale flowers like the protea? In here we have some of the calla lilies, gerber daisies. It's mixed, it's compact, it's appropriate for a coffee table, a dining room table, a bedside table, for the hospital. Something like this you would want to put on a little bit larger table, an entry table, a dining room table, in the kitchen. Just make sure you know where the recipient might want to use it, and that might help you guide you through what you're looking for. Also, don't forget to ask your retail florist when you call to place an order. If you know what you want that direction to be, then they can guide you on which style of mixed arrangement might be most appropriate for what you're sending it for. Just ask. They're there to help you. Join us again next time for Think Florist, helping you make a better purchase.